Were you cast in this film for your ability to bully Melissa McCarthy? Because you do quite a lot of that in this film.
I do, and Jason Statham too. I'm just a big bully. I think that I was cast because they knew I could throw down the kind of authority that is needed for Elaine Crocker to throw down, you know? She is a no-nonsense, balls-to-the-wall kind of head of the CIA, and she doesn't mess around. And they needed someone who is believable in that role. I think I've proven over the years that I can, thank you, CJ Craig, that I can control the boys. I can throw my weight around and be heard and listened and obeyed.
Except when you're dancing or performing a certain song. Or maybe that's just another way of controlling people.
Yes, by making them fall in love with me.
There you go.
Charming them and making them, you know. Oh yeah, it's all part of my big plan.
You are the straight woman, if you want to use that phrase, mm-hmm. in this film. How tough was it keeping a straight face on set?
When the camera was on me, it was not tough because I was terrified that I was going to mess up my lines. I knew I had to be on it. You know, there was no wiggle room with Elaine Crocker for any sort of falling off my line. Even doing what I'm doing right now, this kind of delivery, which is how I break, you know, Elaine Crocker is not like me. So it was, I had to be spot on with my delivery and... So I didn't mess around. Mm-hmm. Nobody could make me laugh. But when the camera was on Melissa, then I would crack up all the time because she just is unstoppable. Watching her go off on an improv riff on whatever line of dialogue, she just, I don't understand how she does what she does. She's incredible.
Do you have any expectations for the sequel? Because I'd like to find out a bit more about Ms. Crocker.
Thank you, Alistair.
Pleasure.
May I call you Alistair?
Please.
I believe there should be a Spy 2, and Elaine Crocker will be featured mightily in it. Elaine Crocker will be out in the field. She will be karate chopping people. You will see her mad skills, her mad, you know, wow, skills, whatever martial arts. She knows all of the martial arts, I feel quite
sure. She has a martial heart.
She does, has a martial heart. She knows all martial arts. She's going to kick ass in the next... Spy 2, I feel it. I'm so happy that you brought that up.
Oh, I'm glad.
If you wouldn't mind putting that in Paul Feig's ear.
I'll just write him a letter.
Me too.
Now, this is a curious question, I guess, but...
Good.
Am I right in thinking that you were in Frasier twice?
That I what?
That you were in Frasier twice.
Well, I'll tell you what. I was in once as an actress and once as a voice.
There you go. That's a rare accolade.
Really?
I would have thought so. Twice in Frasier, one of the best comedies ever.
It's true. I wasn't it twice. I haven't thought about that in a long time. Not too many people know that I was a voice in Frasier. And yet you, Alistair,
yeah,
knew that.
I'm here to just remind you of your great deeds.
I think you're my favorite interview of the day.